Gentlemen, I don't like granting TROs without a good reason.
We have a good reason, Your Honor. It's called a contract.
A contract that explicitly states that any product Alyssa Lang developed during her employment is the property of our client.
Your Honor, I have here a copy of Alyssa Lang's birth certificate. She may have signed that contract, but it isn't binding because she was only 16 at the time.
Your Honor, I know this man, and that document could have come from anywhere.
And you can argue that at trial, but we have laws protecting minors for a reason, and I'm not granting a TRO.
And one more thing, Your Honor. We have payment in full, discharging her debt, and are requesting her doors be reopened.
That has nothing to do with why we're here.
Save it for trial, Mr. Spector. It's lunch. I'm hungry, and those padlocks are coming off today.
What the hell was that?
That was the sound of your face hitting the canvas. After I offered you a fair deal and you told me to go to hell.
We both know that settlement offer was nothing but a distraction.
You want a distraction? That is a draft of Alyssa Lang's sexual harassment complaint against your client. As far as our offer goes, it wasn't a distraction because we haven't filed that yet, and our offer's still on the table. I advise you to take it.